and welcome to Fascinating Animals. Usually on Fascinating Animals, we'll do very unusual animals. But today, we're going to do a much wildly known animal. Today, our show will be all about this little animal right here. His name is the Meerkat. Say hello, Meerkat.
Hello! Meerkat.
Yes, so this is a meerkat, and yeah, we'll be teaching you all about the way the meerkat works, how it eats, how it protects itself from prey, how it gets quite fat, and pretty much a very nice animal.
The meerkat's real name is Catter. But we're not going to worry about that. Its lifespan is 12 to 14 years, average, and they belong to the mongoose family. They are an omnivore, mammal, and often seen in groups. They eat a diet of insects, lizards, birds, and fruit, but they do eat a lot. They work together and communicate with purring sounds. They have a nice big burrow, and a few individuals will act as lookouts, maybe protecting the babies and the kids. And if a predator is seen, such as a bird of prey, hawks, or eagles, they will let out a sharp, shrill call, which is a signal for take cover.
Ha! Ha!
Meerkats may be one of the most loved animals in the world. People just love them. There is even a company called Compare the Meerkat, or Market, or whatever you want to call it. Here is Mary Painter, a specialist on meerkats, talking about her favourite animal.
So Mary, why do you love meerkats so much?
Because they're fuzzy and cute, and especially baby ones, and they're awesome and stuff.
What do you think is the most extraordinary or fascinating thing about the meerkat?
Well, actually, there are two things. One of them is that when they run, they put their tails in the air, and you can see their bums. And the other thing is that Actually, there are three things. The other thing is that scorpions can hurt them, but they also eat scorpions. And the last thing is that whenever there's a bird or prey or something that could get them and eat them, they always look up, and they're all in packs, and they all look up. Well, one of them looks up, and they try and they look to see, and they just go into their burrows and tell everyone about that bird.
Right. Tell us a few things about the meerkat.
Well, they're orangey, sandy colour, and they live in burrows, and they live in Africa, South Africa, I think, and they look like this. Yay. One of my
toy ones.
Bye. For a sec.
Finally, what got you into meerkats so much?
Because I think they're, as I said before, they're really cute and fluffy. But I saw the advert for it, goes meerkat.com symbols, and then it does that noise. And that's how I actually saw the first meerkats. And I thought about it and I was like, they look interesting. So I made them my favourite animal.
Thank you, Mary.